Maybe you should call me Catherine.
Give me a few days on that one, okay? Every time I do something that adds a personal touch to the shelter, you resist it.
Someday I may have to let go.
Some ancient call.
I can't imagine a day without you.
That I've answered before.
We'll face it together.
It lives in my walls. And it's under the floor. If this was meant for me, why does it hurt so much?
I made an error in judgment, Chakotay. It was short-sighted and it was selfish.
And if you're not made for me, why did we fall?
I don't think you really believe that. Like the courage to accept that there are some situations beyond your control.
Miss Captain, that's a luxury you don't have. Maybe it's better to look those feelings in the eye than to keep them locked up inside.
And knock at
I'm not
my
sure I can.
Door. I thought I was alone.
She called on him to join her. The angry warrior swore to himself. Stay by her side, doing whatever he could to make her burden lighter.
If I'm not mistaken, then I was the last to know.
How he held out hopes.
And if you return for me, I'd never want for more.
So he began living his life again.
You're dislocated. Don't
past.
Be like that. And you smile when you're diving.
Catherine.
Like you're never coming back. So hold my
it's
body.
Just no comparison.
Yeah, hold my breath.
The time to debate is over. I've made my decision.
I'm never coming back.
That doesn't change my belief that we're making a fatal mistake.